Shifting to Wisconsin politics now, Governor Tony Evers signed a bipartisan tax cut bill into law today.
It's really an important part of our bounce back effort. This will be a tax credit of $450 million for businesses across the state of Wisconsin. In addition, there will be $30 million that will go to low income folks.
He also signaled support for another bipartisan measure to help update the state's unemployment insurance system. The rare compromises today come as Republicans have roundly denounced much of his state budget proposal as a liberal wish list. Any agreement is notable given the terse relationship Evers and Republicans have had for these past 2 years. The bill benefiting Wisconsin businesses that took federal payroll protection loans was the first Evers has signed in 10 months. Republican leaders of the Budget Committee also highlighted other possible areas of agreement.